My name is Jannis Haschke Hagdorn. I live in Cologne in Germany. I'm a professional footballer. I decided to go to have a hair transplantation because I want to have a better hairline. And I became Hair of Istanbul on recommendation from two friends. And I saw you guys on social media. From the first contact on, it was perfect. I enjoyed to be with the staff. The staff was very, very helpful. Service was perfect. Hotel was nice. Clinic is nice. People, everything is perfect here. And yeah, I can just recommend Hair of Istanbul. The procedure was good. I became my injections, they're a little bit painful, but after I didn't feel any pain. Then I could just watch Netflix for 5 hours. Went pretty quick after, I had no pain at all. Just was good. Since I was born, I had a very like hairline. I was not really straight, went to the back. I didn't really like it because I wanted to have my hair short. I don't like hair to be here, want to have it to the back. I couldn't do it just because I had like my hairline like this. And then, I think since 2 years or something, I started just wearing a cap, everyday cap. I wasn't wearing, didn't show my hair anymore. And then I was not happy at all, so I shaved it off. Like last year or something, I decided to do it. You know, I had some discussions and then I chose to do it.